Good morning, everybody. This is Dr. Gray from Bonutti Orthopedics. You caught me changing a light bulb. Well, I want to talk to you about that. We're in the holiday season, and everybody's excited about breaking bread with their families this season. Well, unfortunately, that season also comes along with a lot of broken bones. Now, broken bones from ice and snow and winter weather, I can't do much about that, but I'd like to give you some advice about when your family's coming. We all have to want to make it perfect for our family gatherings, and we end up standing up on couches to change light bulbs. We stand up on countertops to put up decorations. We stand up on these death traps, a nice folding chair to kind of finish out that decoration around the windows. Do us all a favor. Don't step up on the furniture. Get out the ladder. Take the time to do it right. Better yet, wait till your family comes and maybe let them help you steady that ladder when you're up in the air so you don't fall, break a wrist, break an ankle, break a hip. If there's a little bit of dust on the top of the refrigerator and you can't reach it, you know, it'll make Aunt Mildred's day if she can find it and criticize you behind your back. So let's all have a safe, fun holiday and be safe out there. Enjoy yourselves.